This is going to be a repeat from last year. Excuse me. Definitely uncalled for in front of the camera. Sitting here watching Wide World of Trains. Is gonna make things fuck really hotter tomorrow. I'd love to be right now. Canine truck stopped waiting to get a good lightning shot like it did before. It'll never be repeated since Conrail's gone.
Coming park, 86 North Street. So, 7-8. and metal and fence.
Just don't get hit by lightning if you're gonna get hazel. Lightning hit over that way, shit. Got our second storm of the season. Hope this one gives us a good lightning show, but not dangerously close. Okay, because when they first posted that storm warning, they were talking 60-mile-an-hour wind.
Yeah.
Nothing would surprise me. You start seeing any rotation, I'd start heading for the basement. Very rare to see a tornado in these parts. I've only seen two. I want you to do me a favor. I think in the bedroom there, my black and silver radio was on the kitchen table. Okay. It's probably in the bedroom. It's at the Japanese radio bastard. Wish these trees. Whoa, that one I got. Okay, good. He got hazel. Thank you. camera got a little wet. Well, at least the truck's getting a good bath. Where the hell was that lightning strike? That was goddamn close. Whoa, shit! That was goddamn close. Woo! One thing I had, he brought me the bottle and not a can down. Boy, that was freaky close. Wait for that tree right over behind the brown house getting hit by lightning one of these times. Oh, that's real cute. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Last lightning strike was, but damn, I'm waiting for one to hit one of these trees closer, except for the ones in my yard. Just think, this morning we were trash sitting and it got free and hot. Called it a quits. Thank you. Come on, give us another direct lightning strike. I think I got that one. I hope. Plus that, I think the dime size tail. I don't know where that one hit, but something just started. Something just came over my phone. That guy is down.